Hear these words by Thomas Merton. Music is pleasing, not only because of the sound, but because of the silence that is in it. Without the alteration of sound and silence, there would be no rhythm. If we have no silence, God is not heard in our music. God comes to us in our silence, and our quietness tenders us to hear the still small voice of the one who gives us breath. A voice too often overshadowed in our noisy, hectic world. It is in gentle moments of wonder, awe, and amazement that we can feel the love of our Creator. It is in profound moments of humility when we might kneel before even a poor baby born in a manger. It is in holy moments of stillness when we might experience the grace of the Spirit. It is in these quiet moments that we realize that God is truly great. Not because God is big and loud and powerful and mighty, but because God comes to us even in a sunrise, a warm embrace, or a gentle breeze. Because God sings in our soul, even in our silence, how can we keep from singing? Thank you.